Usually, there are straight aisles made in supermarkets with shelving at sides and pointers. They are called aisles if they are wide enough for 2-3 people can pass each other easily. Customers go along an aisle and seek for necessary goods. Although being often wide and long during customers' movement, an aisle sometimes becomes blocked up with trolleys. So try to keep it free for others to go.